Breaking news out of Sunflower County this evening. An investigation underway after three people were found dead in Indianola today. According to Indianola's police chief, it happened around 12:45 at a home on Janet Davis Circle. When officers got there, they found two people suffering from gunshot wounds outside, another person inside a home at that location. Police say the suspect is the grandson to two of the victims. The other is a family friend. The names of the victims and the suspects have not been released yet.